Hi Filmic fans, and welcome to Vlogmas Day 17. Today I'm going to do a bit of vlogging for you. I haven't got much makeup on at present. Here's Millie. I haven't got much makeup on at the moment because I'm actually going to do a makeup tutorial. So just a bit of BB cream, and I've got my brows done. I'm going to do lilac for Amanda. I'm also going to do grey for you as well, Amanda, later in the week. And I'm going to do fuchsia for the beautiful Paula. So I'm actually up and about and ready because I'm on now for my flu injection. Yeah, I don't want to get the flu again. There's Alec.
What?
Well, there you are. Yeah. Okay, so I'm going to see you after I've had the injection.
Oh no. This is going to be really bad. Hiya! No. Okay. Hiya! Millie's quite excited to see me. I've now found Alec and dogs. That's very good. Oh, it's too muddy here. Harry, who noticed me at the last minute there because his eyesight's not great. Hi, boy! Hi, such a mummy's boy. Changed down here quite a bit. This used to be a real struggle to go inside the river because it was just a dirt path. They've actually put a physical path in there now, which is pretty good. They've put a fence along here because that used to be wasteland there. Bridge is still the same, could do with a little bit of work there. And the river's looking quite high. I love the sound of the river. It's quite murky looking though. Where are you going, Harry? Harry's like, yeah, it's muddy, it's cold, I'm ready to go to the car. Hiya! Oh, Millie, are you excited? There's Alec. Go and see.
Also wondering if it's because I'm on a different camera or I don't really know what. I mean, I know I've put £5 back on since I got married, just being ill with the flu. I look huge. My face looks so fat. I don't know what all that is about. I'm not feeling very happy about that. Don't know if it's the way I've got my hair. I don't know.
So Millie has to go to the dining room now. Oh, I wanted her to go under the table.
Yeah. Oh. Come on now, you can go back up. Go. That's it. Sit down. There you are.
It's the black and brown brigade.
Yeah, there you are, the two of them together.
Easy. I wish it was a bit brighter.
Put light on.
Light on. Don't move, dogs. Oh, look at that. You look so cute! Harry, you're squashing my Christmas cushion into oblivion. Millie knows what's happening now though. She says, you're leaving me! Oh, and there's Molly, because Molly gets to go! So here we are at Cash in a Flash! Alec likes to go in here and have a look around at the cheap CDs and things. He got the Cheeky Girls album in there for 69 pence last week. I don't know why I'm telling you that, it's hugely embarrassing. He's been walking around singing it. Actually, Cheeky Girls party time! He's been walking around singing, and take your shoesies off! It's been driving us all a little bit nuts in the house. So I'm here with Molly, who is crying because Alec's gone in to the shop. There she is. Molly, don't be pathetic. So I've told him not to be too long. We're just going to have a little bit of a look around, really. I want to get a top for Tawny so that she's got something to wear on Christmas Day, because I've got a top. I got it a little while ago, but I haven't worn it yet. So rather than buy something new, I'm just going to wear that. It's just a new look top. I think, I don't know if I showed you it. It's just long with crosses all over it. That suits me fine. Wear it with some leggings and some sparkly boots. Elaine, you know the boots I mean. I had them on when I went to Elaine's the other night. Yeah, and we had a great time at Elaine's, thank you very much. I know that you were very poorly, so I felt really bad being there because you were so ill. But I'm glad that we could come over and give you the gifts for your birthday. So yes, I'm going to wear those sparkly boots, and yeah, I think that's what I'm going to wear Christmas Day. So Tawny's got some leggings which she are super comfortable. They're her favourite leggings, so she wants to wear her favourite leggings. She's got some sparkly boots which she's going to put on, and then I'm just going to see if I can get her a nice top. I need to get her a woman's top though. She's not in children's wear anymore. No, she's definitely inherited some traits from me. So I need to get her something from the ladies department. So I'm gonna have a look around and see if we can get her a nice top. And we've got the groceries to get in. So yes, I don't really know what else to say, but I feel like if I'm vlogging, I should kind of like include you in what I'm doing throughout the day. So that's it. It's the season, love and understanding. Merry Christmas, everyone.
It's always parodied.
Oh right? Yeah.
The bit where somebody comes in and tells Hitler the bad news.
Oh yeah.
And what they do is basically there's always that sort of thing. And you know, sort of like Andy Carroll's getting sold to Liverpool. What? It's like, because it's all subtitles and stuff. And then it's like Hitler guns off it.
Okay. Well, me and Tawny should enjoy this because we love World War II stuff, me and Tawny, don't we? We like to watch the...
It's subtitles, mind.
Okay, well, we might give it a go.
But it's apparently it's a really, 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 really good film.
Yeah?
So that, okay. You know, towards the last days of Hitler.
Yeah, oh, cool. Well, me and Tawny really love Valkyrie, which is the Tom Cruise film. And every time we watch it, we get excited every time, even though we know what's going to happen in the end. But we absolutely love Valkyrie. Tony's a huge history buff, absolutely loves history. So World War II is one of our favourite topics that we enjoy watching documentaries on and films. There you go. Well, we'll let Alec watch this first and see what we think. I don't do well with subtitles. They get me nerves a bit because you're so busy reading that you're not really looking at what's going on in the picture. And yeah, it's a bit difficult, I find. But we've just watched The Killing.
Yeah, but
which was, what is it, Swedish?
Danish.
The killer. And it was season 3, which was apparently the end one, which, yeah, obviously the way it ended it kind of was. I'm not going to say that in case anybody is watching it and hasn't watched the end one.
Spoiler alert.
Yes. No spoiler alert. I'm not spoiling anything. But I didn't enjoy parts of that. I totally thought the political part of it was just completely irrelevant and annoying.
Well, you only saw episode 1 and 10, so there's quite a lot.
I did not. I watched the first 3 or 4, and then I've watched the last 2. No, I watched 8 and 10. So I've watched...
You watched 8?
Yes.
Oh, while I was in bed?
Yes. I watched it. So I've watched about 5 or 6 of them. Yeah. Look at Alec. He's got his cheeky face on today. Alec has told me today that he does most of the washing up, most of the hoovering.
Yes. Yes.
And most of everything.
So, you know.
What?
When you come down in the morning and you see that all the dishes are washed, have been washed up, so did you think that the fairies had done it?
He's so cheeky because he does not do all of the washing up, and he does not do all of anything.
I didn't say I did all. I said I do most.
Well, you should do that because I do most of other stuff.
Most of other stuff. Yeah.
Yes.
Do most of the vlogging.
As you can tell, Alex had a very cheeky mood today, and he won't make it through the day without a clip to the back of the head. That is for sure.
Oh, I did one, haven't I?
Have you? There's another one. See, this is what Alec gets when he's naughty. Gets this on the back of the head. Clip. Because he's been very cheeky to me today, and I don't like it. Apologise. You do not do everything.
I didn't say. I said most. Most is not everything.
But most is more than half, right? Everybody?
Yeah, that's.
Well, you don't do more than half.
Well,
I object.
So we have a 50-50 split in the chores.
Oh, yes.
Do we?
Yes. How many times do you scoop poop?
I did it last week.
Very rarely. How many times do you put the clothes away?
Because I don't know where they go.
You don't put the dishes away because you just leave them on the bench, and I do that.
Away. I always put all the cutlery away.
Who do you think cleans the floor and hoovers?
I put the cutlery away. I do quite a lot of hoovering. I put the cutlery away. Always. Mm-hmm. You don't, never.
I do! I don't like this conversation. So Alec has just told me we're having domestic banter.
Yeah, it's because there's no malice in it.
There's no malice. So he's just teasing me, really.
I'm not being
stroppy
about it.
No, he's not being stroppy, even though he does everything. No, we're just having a bit of our kind of typical sort of banter. Which is just very teasy, because Alec loves to tease
me. When you do clean, which way are we going now? Are we going up there, or?
Wherever you want to go first.
Should we go up there?
You decide. Yes, go up there then. When I do clean and what?
Thank you. When you do clean, you're thorough.
Yes. I clean through the whole house and I get it sparkly.
Yes, because she likes to move everything.
I'm a furniture mover.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
You know, and she always does it when I'm out, where she has to lump each heavy furniture. I love her.
Takes me
and
a while.
You come back in and say, well, why did you move that by yourself? Could have done yourself an injury.
I know. I should let you help me. But you know.
You don't like me.
Well, I don't mind you helping. It's just
you don't like to need to be around when you're rearranging the furniture.
It's just you do most of everything else. I don't like you to help me with the furniture.
Oh, right. So truth is out.
I'm teasing. No, I do like to move furniture. My dad always used to joke that everything in my house, furniture-wise, should be fitted with wheels. Because I constantly move things around, and if it was on wheels, it would make my life easier.
Mm.
I just get sick of furniture being in the same place, and I can't help it. I just like to move things about. I get frustrated with it. I get bored. There's a one. Oh, look, that's a nice one.
There's a nice one here.
Was that a nice one?
These two nice ones.
Oh, yeah, these are quite nice ones as well. That woman was wearing black and navy. That shouldn't really be done.
Black and navy, what's wrong with
shouldn't wear black navy. And navy together. So
why not?
because it just doesn't look right together. My nana always said so.
Who, your nan?
My nana.
Nan knows best.
Nana knows best.
Now you stay there, you little nub.
So we're now in your look looking for Tony for something. Something for Tony, I should say. Alex over here. It's all being changed around. Shoe heaven. Oh look. Cookie Monster. Yeah. Definitely Shoe heaven. Kind of cute. So, I'm gonna see where Alec is now, see if we can find the top. Check out that strap. Oh, we got the car. We got a bag. I'm up it. We got amazing bargain, didn't we? Okay. We're gonna have a little look at peacocks, but we got something for Tony. We got leggings and a t-shirt. The t-shirt's amazing from Topshop. It was £20. Are you ready? It was £20 and Alec cried at the till. So it's totally worth it though, it's an amazing t-shirt. Hurry up because people steal your spaces because it's Christmas and people are ruthless.
Oh, somebody's had a scraper on that side of the corner. Oh, but beautiful.
Yay! And we're parked! I know nothing. Here we are at Sainsbury's at the galleries. Yay! So we're going to go to Asda first, just in case Asda have any, oh my goodness, here's his walk, any cheap outfit. Asda.
Cheap outfits?
I thought you said I had to look and see if there was a cheaper top.
Yeah.
Uh-uh. He's laughing for the day, that like.
There might be one in sort of like internationale.
I think it's international, not internationale.
It's internationale.
No, I don't think so.
It's got an E on the end.
I don't know.
So that means ale.
Not too sure about that. But we're going to go in here now.
International if it was just AL.
Oh, it's sounding busy. I thought it was sounding quite busy, and it is. It's busy in here. Might have to turn the camera off. People look at you strange when you're vlogging. Have you never noticed? You're talking to a camera.
Oh yeah.
There are the gallery's Christmas lights, everybody. Festive. Actually, that was quite pretty in here.
Select.
Okay. We'll head down here then. But we're not going upon Marsh.
No.
No. It's not though, is it? I want a Hello Kitty onesie. Minnie Mouse. Can you wait for me? Buddy Alex found a lovely heart. Peppa Pig. I want to try Tatty Teddy on. I want Tatty Teddy. Hold this for me. Hold this for me.
And during this time, we've played an essential part in the magical build-up to Christmas, helping everyone, even Santa, to wrap up their presents.
It's a little bit too big for you.
Big! Just pointed at me. No. That's correct. Christmas Day.
Don't leave your wrapping until Christmas Eve.
Tatty Teddy?
Pick up a large roll
lean
of original sellotape at the checkout today.
What?
Put your head
just
down a bit.
£1. Sellotape. Majority of stores subject to availability.
It's very soft.
Yeah, tap your curly head.
I'll have to tap your hair now. Oh, we're having fun at the hat section.
Yeah, yeah.
I think you should try this one on next. Bees, a bunny. We've got more Peppa Pig. I think you'd look nice as Hello Kitty. Oh, that is really cute. What's it got on the back? Oh, it's the gloves, I see. That's nice. I think you should try the little bear or the fox or something on. What's they've got?
Agent.
Angry Birds. Oh, I like him. I want some socks that Chucky Car's got. Oh, it's got ears, it's so cute. Oh, that's nice. That one's nice, you suited. Yeah, that one. That one's a winner. This one, not so much. Are you going to Beamish, lad?
Are you dumping?
Alec, I love that one. That's the hat. Are you an angry bird?
No, it's Phineas and Ferb.
Oh, Phineas and Ferb. Oh, Tori would like that. She loves Phineas and Ferb. I want the panda socks. That's nice.
It's quite warm, that one.
Yeah, it will be. It's red, white and blue.
Aye.
Could totally get away with that one, like. With your little head. That one's nice. Yeah?
One. Too small.
Wow. Little head. I like this one. This one's nice.
No.
Oh, no way. Oh, that one's amazing. Would that one fit me? Oh, I love it. What do you think of my hat, everybody? Oh, that's the one for you.
What's that one?
That's it's like a monster. Yeah. Like a dinosaur or a monster, because it's got like the... I like that one. I really do need to learn how to get myself in shot in this camera. I think it was a bit high before. So this is a test.